Breaking overnight, a faulty water heater forces more than a dozen people out of their home in the middle of the night. People who live in the building say they woke up to firefighters pounding on their door. Hazmat crews were called in to 58th and Sacramento, that's in the Gage Park neighborhood, and found a lethal level of carbon monoxide leaking into the building. The fire department says it was coming from a boiler. 16 people and 3 children are still waiting to get back inside their homes.